morning, y'all. I'm Susan and this is Nikki, and we are in the Sweet Shoppe of the South in downtown Blue Ridge today with the Mountain Life Show.
And today we have lured Chad and Dawn away with some pretty delectable cupcakes, and we're gonna take over the show.
Okay, so this is one I've been really excited about. So yeah. We're here with Nikki Kaler and Susan Catron with the Sweet Shoppe of the South. So tell us how you guys got started.
Oh my gosh. How much time do we have?
All the time you need.
Susan and I met, close to 10 years ago. And we realized that we both had the same passion for baking and being in the kitchen, and been taught by our moms and grandmothers and different things like that, that we had that same passion. So we just got to talking one day and said, you know what? This is what we need to do.
The true story is...
Let's hear the true story.
Oh, here we go. Tell the story.
She chased me for months. I'm just kidding.
So
no,
you're a true baker then.
No, we actually love both being in the kitchen. We love baking. We love cooking. We just like to be in the kitchen and make stuff. And I happen to like doing cakes and that kind of thing. And she actually was doing like caramel apples and candies and all that kind of stuff. And it was just like the two worlds collided. And there's a Sweet Shoppe.
So you both had the sweet tooth thing, right?
It was honestly a God thing. I mean, for real. We literally, God said, you know what? I think that we need to put Nikki and Susan together because we all need to laugh a little bit. And so
we need
that's
a comedy show.
Yeah. And I have a feeling that they have a huge theater up there that they just sit and laugh all the time because it's funny.
So how long have you guys been in business?
We have been in this same location for 9 years.
In 9 years.
Nine years.
We've had
nine long years.
Very long years. We've had a couple of other opportunities where we've been. We had one in Pigeon Forge. We had one in McKaysville, different places like that. And nothing has been as amazing as what Blue Ridge has been. And of course, this is our original, you know, homestead. This is where I grew up. Susan's been here long enough that we might let her be called a local. But so
sure about that?
Well, it varies by day.
Okay.
But yeah, so you know, nothing has been as amazing as what Blue Ridge has been. So we said, you know what? Why fight it? Why not just go back to one? It's simple. It puts us back together, and you know, that way we can just sweeten the world one cupcake at a time.
There you go. Go ahead.
I understand a few weeks after opening and starting this endeavor, something pretty tremendous happened to your business.
Oh my gosh.
Can you tell us about that?
Pretty life-changing happened to our business. So we were open about 3 months, and there was this really cool show that was happening called Cupcake Wars on Food Network. And so we just decided, okay, well, I mean, let's just shoot them an email and see, you know, what could happen if we, you know, entered.
That's
and
such a lie. She decided that. She did not even tell me that she was going to do that. Susan has a marketing degree, so she saw the casting call that they put on Facebook, and she sent an email. And then once they said, oh my gosh, we've got to have you girls because y'all obviously are crazy, she called me and said, stay where you're at. So that's exactly what we did. We stayed where we were at, and she came and told me, and it was crazy.
Wow.
It was pretty scary, actually. Pretty scary.
And so you've not been on there once, but twice?
We actually have been on there twice. The very first time that we went on the show, we came in second. And then the second time, right? so they called the losers back, and that we went back on and we won the whole shooting shebang. So that was pretty life-changing for us, being on national television, this little old bakery here in Blue Ridge, and it really put us out in front of all these people. And it's really cool because all those people come in and they're able to taste our family recipes. Like that is what we grew up on. And my mom's cakes, her mom and grandma's caramel recipe and candies and all that kind of stuff. And so we sit here and we serve all these really awesome folks our family recipes. It's really cool. Kindness wall last year in memory of one of our dear friends, Anna Dorn. She was just an awesome individual that just poured kindness into everything that she did. And we just believe that God has really given us a platform here in this store, and we have always treated our customers like they are family and just tried to, just really spread the love around. And we just invite people as they're eating, as they're visiting with us, if they have anything that's on their mind, any kind words, any cool hashtags, just anything positive that they want to just put out, just to put that kindness back out in the world. It really does all come back around to you.
Oh, to have that legacy and that heritage from your family and pass that on to so many people. What are your best sellers?
Oh my gosh.
Well, of course,
yes. Everything in here is a bestseller.
Cupcakes are always going to be king just because of the cupcake wars and all that good stuff. People come from miles around to get the cupcakes. The cool thing is that we are a full service bakery, and so we do make everything from scratch. So everything in house is made from scratch, and like our cakes are made also from the same recipes as our cupcakes. So we like to give a variety of different things so that people can, not everybody wants a cupcake every day. So we give a variety of things so that people can have, a different taste of some of the same similar things that we grew up on, but we put a little Sweet Shoppe of the South spin on a few things.
Well, I was just giving you a little bit of a hard time. You guys are certainly winners. Y'all have so much back to the community, brought in so many folks that because of your celebrity status.
Oh, please.
Oh, yeah.
Hard to miss,
But you guys are awesome. Thank you for having such a bakery here in downtown Blue Ridge, right here on East Main.
Yep.
We've got lots of customers in here, so we're going to probably need to let you guys go so that you can be with them. And we just appreciate you so much.
Thank y'all.
We appreciate you guys coming and wanting us to be a part of this, because everything that we've seen from you guys so far has been pretty amazing. We're just honored that y'all would ask us to be a part of it.
Appreciate
it. Thank y'all.
Thank you.